So do you think every question should have an answer?
No, absolutely not.
The project is essentially at its core a combination of tradition and technology.
I thought it was the best use of that sound space so far in this museum.
I'm fascinated, I can't wait to get inside.
What's a question you're always happy to answer?
Would you like a glass of wine?
Why I love living.
Is dinner almost ready?
Why do I come to U.S.?
What is the hardest question you have ever been asked?
What happened to Grandpa?
What should I do, Michael? It was the first time I think my mom has ever asked my advice.
I've never been asked a hard question.
Do you think every question should have an answer?
No.
Obviously not.
Is there such a thing as a bad question?
Yes.
No.
I don't know.
We want this to raise some questions, to challenge your assumptions. We like a quote from James Baldwin, who said, "The purpose of art is to lay bare the questions that have been hidden by the answers."
It takes over the whole space. It's not just piped in sound.